Phila's gonna sing Maria Maria by Santana.
Maria Maria. I'm sitting there trying to sing this song, and I keep glancing over, and it's like Jennifer Lopez is sitting there watching me or something. And I'm like, wait, it is Jennifer Lopez. So all of a sudden, I'm like, wait, what am I singing?
We should try it again, and I just want you to think of somebody. I don't care who it is.
She wanted me to sing it again just so I could get into the mindset and the mode of the song right up front.
Maria, Maria.
That's what I'm talking about. That's it. Look it. You see that? Woo! You can't buy that. At the last minute, he gave me some goose pimples, so I definitely felt something. And if he does it like that, I mean, I think a lot of people are going to get goose pimples.
Oh, Maria, Maria. She reminds me of a West Side Story. Growing up in Spanish Harlem. She's living the life just like a movie star. Oh, Maria, Maria. She fell in love in East LA to the sound of the guitar, led by Carlos Santana. I said, stop the rooting, stop the shooting. Big parking on the corner. So as the rich is getting richer, the poor is getting poorer. Maria, you know you're my lover. When the wind blows, I can feel you through the weather, even when we are apart. Still feels like we're together. Sorry, growing up in Spanish Harlem, she's living the life just like a movie star. Oh, Maria, Maria, she fell in love in East LA to the sound of the guitar.
So, I don't know if it was your best performance, dog. You know what the thing is for me is, like, Jennifer was actually right. You didn't quite, for me, connect with the passion in that song. I found myself in most of it was kind of boring, and you had little cracks at the end. Still got a great upper range, dude, but it didn't all come together for me. I don't know. What you think, Paula?
Vocally, I thought, with the exception of just the end there, I thought it was a real good vocal. You turned out a really good vocal, and I thought it sounded really sweet.
Phil, you know, you're a nice guy and you chose a good song, but I'm going to be honest with you. I found no originality in the performance. I thought it was all a bit lifeless, a bit flat, your voice cracked towards the end. So there's nothing I can get particularly positive or excited about, to be honest with you. Sorry.
Hey, I appreciate your honesty.
Phil Stacey.
Thanks, y'all. Woo!
Into the competition so many weeks now, the endurance levels, is it tough on the voice, singing every week and rehearsing almost every day?
It gets tough on the voice. I like to say, my daughter just got a stuffed animal cow, and she calls it Simon Cow. Isn't that cute?
Wow, I like that.
I thought it was cute, I thought I'd tell you.
I'm sorry about that.
Yeah.
1-866-IDOL-05. It's 1-866-436-5705. She'll be scarred for life, Phil. Or text the word vote to 5705. Thank you very much and good luck, okay?
Thank you, Ryan.
Okay, buddy.
Appreciate you.
We're gonna take a break. When we come back, more Latin beats from Jordan and Blake. Hang on.